Norman! Is this the same fate waiting for me in 3 days?
This album refreshed my memories. Nicholas brought her to our house. I provided her with a home and a mother's love. Nicholas, my son, decided to marry her, but she left him just before the wedding and broke his heart. Now her spirit is wandering around here and killing travelers. Here, take this. It opens a compartment in my office. All the information about this treacherous girl is in there.
Nicholas, my boy, what you hear now is going to be unpleasant. It took a long time to collect the proof for you. My beloved husband and your father, Daniel Bennett, passed away when you were just an infant. You and I were left alone in this heartless world. I tried to bring you up following the best traditions of our noble family. You were such a good boy and loved reading most. You had it all. Education, traveling, servants. I had hoped. Imagine my surprise when I received a telegram from you saying that you were returning home with a bride. You were only 23. Why get married so early? As soon as that woman crossed the threshold of our house, I realized the truth. I studied up on your precious Emily Meyer, an orphan without a penny to her name. She had been our guest for some time when I noticed that our family jewels and silver started disappearing. Our gardener watched her steal those things. She handed over everything she stole to her accomplice, who I'm certain is her. Yes, Nicholas, I'm sure. She doesn't see her love and happiness in you. Now you know everything, my dear son. I have torn the mask from Emily. This girl isn't...
I guess she couldn't leave well enough alone. Better make sure she's okay. Thank you. I still have 3 days. You can't just leave me here. I've already lost a whole day. I gotta figure a way out of this well. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.